Hustle and bustle, baby. Hustle and bustle. Sell and be sold. Important people. Important crises. My first time in the city, a man lay collapsed on the sidewalk. People just flowed on around him. I felt sick because I was young, but I got used to it. Big decisions to be made. The hustle is on. Sell and be sold. You're making it. You're pushing it. One more push and you're up there. You are important. Sex in the city. High class travel. Riches. Power. Freedom. Mom and Dad are gone. Mom and Dad are really gone. Wonderful parents. Sons and daughters of maids and sailors. Immigrants from cold, hard Europe. Forged in the soot of Chicago. Ruined by bank maneuvers and manipulations. Thrown headfirst into the Great Depression as children, bewildered, innocent, watching powerless as their parents spawned and stumbled in the brave new world until they were forced to retreat and hide in the forest of Michigan. The forest of Michigan, where they found love and each other. But they had to pay. This is the USA, and you pay twice for everything. Once to God, and once to the hustle. Get used to it. I'll never accept it. I'm going to find them. I have their pictures. I have their tchotchkes. I have their ashes. And I have my memories. I have a voice to call out, Mom, Dad, I love you. Are you still somewhere? Thank you. I'm sorry. I know now how you sacrificed. I should have done more. I should have loved you more. But mostly, I competed and I defeated. I desired and I acquired. And finally, there was just my dad and I in a room. He held my hand and said, Son, you made your dream come true. Mom and Dad are really gone. Mom and Dad are really gone, and I am left alone. Mom and Dad.